They open the gate. Because Ryzo just burned a civilian. A new horizon.
Your uncle's looking for you. I heard the Khan took his castle.
I never should have trusted Ryzo.
He fooled all of us.
I thought you'd be gone by now.
So did I.
Let's talk to my uncle. See about getting a reward.
Lord Shmirua is in the main keep.
Do you still want to leave Tsushima?
There's nothing left for me here.
I could use your help in the fight ahead.
You have your uncle, Jim. You don't need me.
I need every ally I can trust.
Mm-hmm. Samurai.
We will defeat the Khan and the Khan of Ryzo. Mount their heads on the battlements of my castle. I can't do this without you. You have me. I heard of your exploits when I was in prison. Without honor, I did what I had to. For you, I need you. I will be forever in your debt. But you can't continue down this path. All of Tsushima wants to ask for guidance. We must save our women together. What about Yuna? She saved my life and helped free you. All she wants in return is safe passage to the mainland.
I will grant it when the seas are clear. But only if she helps me retake my castle.
Thank you, Uncle.
Do you ride with Yuna?
Yes, Lord Shmirua.
All right. Lord Shmirua is safe and he knows it the way. And honestly, yeah, I'm not gonna do the assassinations or anything anymore because that'd be stupid, man. I wanna go as a samurai, not a freaking. Yeah, you can take all my stuff. Let's see what you got. Nope. Armor die? Warrior die? Yup! Yup! That's darkness? Oh yeah, dude, I'll take that. Hell yeah. Oh, that's the Sakai armor. I'm gonna change out of that, you know. this samurai. Yeah, I feel freaking cool. Alright, ladies and gents, so I'm gonna speak with... the allies, and then I'll stop the video right here. Glad we got to see the uncle, though. Dude, the black armor looks sick, though. I mean, it's not purple, but hey.
Lord Shmirua will grant you passage to the mainland after you help us retake his castle.
This isn't my fight, Jin.
This is everyone's fight. Prove your worth to Lord Shmirua, and he will reward you. I promise.
Lord Sakai, it's time.
Typical samurai. Squeezing people for everything they're worth.
What? Well, I guess I'll smell my horse, and then after this, then I'll stop right there.
We ride for Toyotama, Lord Sakai.
Let's go.
The bridge is out, but the Mongols don't know about the old forest path. This way.
Uncle, I'm sorry I didn't free you sooner.
You have nothing to apologize for, Chief.
What sort of man is the Khan?
A clever beast, but I know his kind. All ambition and no honor.
He learned our language, kept you alive. What is he after?
He wanted me to aid his conquest of our mainland. Offered me wealth, power, lives.
He thought you'd turn against your own people?
For that insult alone.
Tell me about this woman who saved your life.
Yuna is brave, loyal, and good in the fight.
Shikawa said she's a thief.
She could be a little rough, but she has a good heart.
Take care where you place your faith. You are friends with Yuza too. The battles ahead will be difficult.
I need to know I can rely on.
You have my full support, and Yuna's.
Man. Really quick. I want to see something really quick. Oh yeah. I can upgrade it. Alright, that's cool. Okay, here we go. A little faster. It'd been cool if Ryzo and the Straw Hat's been samurai, but...
You smell that. Burning wood. Bodies.
Monsters.
Migrated farms to the south. Never like this.
This is the Khan's revenge for my escape. He must save me from the lifestyle. Without them, we won't survive the winter.
I'll see it done.
What have they done?
Mongol patrol ahead! Run them down!
Okay, let's do it. It's very fast in its swordsman. Oh, okay. For stone, dual blades, okay. Damn, he shot up a horse! Him down. Oh. Phone call. One moment. Hello. Yeah. No. I'll give him a call right now. Okay, bye. Okay, let me just do this really quick and then... Actually, no, let me send him a text. Let me send him a text. Let's send him a text real quick. I see. No, let's call her back right now. Sorry, ladies and gents. Hey, he texted me saying the tickets are sold out. All right then. Well, I'll be there in a little bit. Okay. Okay. Bye. Okay, so I'm gonna do some labor with my wife after this mission. The old dog.
Calling for help. Silence them.
Okay. I missed that so bad. The shotgun? He's the leader? I thought the guy with the shotgun's the leader. What the hell, man? Ooh, learn the moon stance. Against brutes. Oh, nice. All right. What the hell? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die! Oh, you hit me with a damn shotgun! Alright. Alright. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take a break right here, ladies and gents. I'll come back to this tomorrow. So if you like, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe to Decimal 67, Skulls and Bones. I'm out. Peace out, ladies and gents.